Solid Edge Draft is founded on best-in-class functionality, and ST9 continues to set the standard for drawing productivity. In this demonstration, we'll look at some of the new enhancements while working on a drawing of the main shaft from the Zumex Soul juicer. When creating drawing views of long parts like this shaft, precise break lines are important. ST9 delivers key point snap capability to build in associativity to model geometry. Use of key points ensures that any model changes will reflect in an update to all relevant drawing views. We'll place a break along this slot using the radii key point. Since this part is a synchronous model, we'll simply drag this radius to shorten the slot length. Back in the drawing, the view updates to reflect the changed break line. A quick look at the dimension tracker shows the original length and modified lengths. While viewing a drawing sheet for another juicer component, notice the hidden lines in each view. With ST9, we'll simply select multiple views, then use the Drawing View Properties dialog to turn off the hidden line display and all those views. Very fast. ST9 also makes quick work of view orientation changes after placement. Here, we'll change the orientation of the front view to a right view perspective. Watch the dependent views update based on their projection from the original. ST9 continues to deliver powerful and intuitive dimensioning capabilities. Watch as we use the symmetric diameter command on this shaft. Notice how the text position automatically alternates and the dimensions are grouped together. Now we'll look at the new tolerance table. Notice this drawing contains several dimensions with fit class tolerances. These letter class fits have standardized tolerancing, but determining the correct tolerance of each fit is time-consuming and inefficient. However, the tolerance table populates all of those standard tolerances for us. We'll create a tolerance table using the Biactive Sheet option. Note how this table is completely configurable to provide the properties we need. In this case, we'll take all defaults and place our table. Finally, we'll briefly look at the new paper print interface in ST9. Here, we're able to take advantage of the large preview area for each drawing sheet with facilities for zooming and panning around any sheet, and we can even print a specific area of a sheet. As always, Solid Edge ST9 upholds its industry-leading position in the design documentation world. Solid Edge. Expand your horizons.